Hi, good morning children. I hope you all are doing good. And today I am going to explain a story. Are you ready? Are you ready to listen the story? Story of a parrot. Story of a parrot. Our parrot's name is Mittu. What is our parrot's name? Mittu. Tell me. Mittu. Our parrot's name is Mittu. Now our lesson's name is Mittu and the Yellow Mango. Have you ever seen yellow mango? Mango, yellow mango. Lovely. I like to eat mangoes. Do you? I hope you also like to eat mangoes. Today we are going to learn the story of a Mittu and a yellow mango. Mittu, who is Mittu? Mittu is a parrot. Who is Mittu? Mittu is a parrot. Green colored parrot. You might have seen so many colored parrots, but our Mittu is a green colored parrot. Mittu was a green parrot with a red beak. One day Mittu was flying. He loved to fly. He looked down. He saw a big yellow mango on the tree. Our Mittu was flying and he saw our parrot saw yellow mango. What he saw? Yellow mango. Mittu saw yellow mango. Mittu liked mangoes. Lovely. I love to eat mangoes. Even our Mittu also likes to eat mangoes. Who is Mittu? Green parrot. I want to eat that yellow mango, he said. What Mittu said? I want to eat that yellow mango. He flew down to the tree. Cow, cow, go away. Cow, cow, go away. This is my tree, said a voice. A voice came. What the voice is saying? Cow, cow, go away. This is my tree. Crow. Who says cow, cow? Crow. Crow is saying, cow, cow, go away. This is my tree. Mittu looked up. Hurray, I want to eat that mango. He saw a big black crow. Cow, cow, go, go, the crow shouted. What the crow said? Cow, cow, go away. The crow shouted. He had a very loud voice. Mittu was so afraid. Our Mittu was so afraid of the crow. He flew away. Our Mittu was so afraid and he flew away. Mittu saw a red balloon. Mittu was so intelligent. Our Mittu saw a red balloon. It was under a tree. Where was the red balloon? It was under a tree. He had an idea. I want to eat mango, but that crow is there. That crow is not allowing me to eat mango. He saw a balloon. He had an idea. He picked up the red balloon. He was careful not to burst it. He flew to the mango tree. The crow was sitting on the tree. Mittu went behind the tree. That means Mittu had an idea. Mittu picked up the balloon and Mittu went behind the tree. And see what Mittu is doing. Behind the tree. He pecked the balloon with his red beak. He pecked the balloon with his red beak. For example, if you feel this is balloon, pecked. He pecked up the balloon with his beak. Red beak. Pop! The balloon burst. It made a loud sound. Pop! If the balloon burst, the sound comes right. Pop! The balloon burst. Cow, said the crow, and he fell off the tree. Cow, cow, a big gun is after me. Crow is afraid of guns because the shooters, they will shoot. The crow shooters, they will shoot the crow. That's why crow is afraid. And the crow has listened the sound of the balloon. But the crow thought a gun is after him. And he was afraid. He flew away. He never came back to the tree. Mittu came to the tree. He ate a big yellow mango. He wanted to eat mango now. He ate mango. Where is the crow? Crow went away. He was afraid by listening the sound of the balloon. He thought that it is a sound of a gun. He ate the big yellow mango. Yummy! Yellow mango was very tasty. What a nice mango, he said. He was very happy. Clever Mittu. Our Mittu was so clever. Like you. Now finally, Mittu ate mango. This is the story of Mittu and yellow mango. Did you like the story? Okay. Try to tell this story to your friends or to your mommy or to your daddy. Okay. Very nice story, no? Our Mittu wanted to eat mango, but the crow said not to eat. This is my tree, crow said. But what happened? The crow flew away with the clever Mittu. Mittu was so clever, and Mittu brought the balloon and picked the balloon. But crow thought that it was a gun and flew away because crow is afraid of gun. Do you like mango? Do you like to eat mangoes? Good. Don't go out. Crows are there. They will eat. This one you can try to do it. Only 2 pages left. 2 to 3 pages. You can try to do it. Please do the textbook part. If you have any doubts, I will clarify in the next video. If possible, otherwise, I will reveal the answers. Okay. This is first class, right? You please be thorough with the CW. Because in the CW only you will get meanings, opposites, singular, plural, everything, correct? You have seen unit 1. How the blueprint will be, you can imagine, correct? That's why you please go through the unit test 1 paper in the same manner unit test 2 paper will be. Understand? And what else? Activities. 3 activities done, correct? And one more activity is there that we will see later. And this, please be perfect in the activities also, because for 10 marks activities, you may get one activity, you have to do that activity. For 10 marks, first 1 hour exam will be, and in 30 minutes per day one exam, you know that. In 30 minutes, you have to explain the activity. The parent should shoot the activity, and how you have to explain, I will give you an example also. First of all, introduction part, explaining the activity. First of all, what are the things to explain, you have to show. And next, you have to explain the activity, and you have to end up very nicely in a good manner. Proper introduction, proper conclusion, proper explanation in between. Understand? I hope you have understood this one. Even activities also, you have to be thorough with. And what else? Exams are coming up. Please don't waste your time. I am not asking you to spare 24 hours to read. Just to spare 2 to 3 hours. Because 27th onwards your exams will be started, correct? That's why please give half an hour for each subject. Nothing to worry. There will be a revision timetable. STs will be there. Okay. Please get ready for that. Be happy. Don't put any incomplete work. And today, tomorrow or today. Today I will try to give CW also. I don't want to waste my time. If it is done, we can start on the revision timetable. Okay, are you all ready for the revision timetable? I hope you will be ready. And what else? For exam portion, yes, especially exam portion. I have to tell you this exam portion. Poem 3, poem 4, lesson 3, lesson 4. 2 poems, 2 lessons. If you open the index, you will understand. In the index, you will see unit 3, a little kitten, one little kitten, Lalu Pilu. Unit 4, once I saw a little bird, Mittu and the yellow mango. 2 poems and 2 lessons. That means 2 units. What are the units? Unit 3, unit 4. Okay, thorough with that. Please be thorough with that. One little kitten. I have explained one little kitten, Lalu and Pilu. 2 hens. Did you remember? Once I saw a little bird, and I have to tell you this, Khwaja Fakhruddin from class 2, now present class 2, I think, yeah, class 2, he has explained the video very nicely. I was really impressed with his actions, how he has done. Kajal Fakhruddin's parents have sent me the video, how he has by hearted and he did it very well. In first class also, I have seen last time the video, she also by hearted the poem, and she also done very nicely. I hope you also have the talent. Please by heart the poem. I told you that at least two poems you have to by heart. Okay? Keep that aside, afterwards you can do it. If you are by hearted, I would be the happiest person. If not, leave that first of all. Read, study for the exams. Okay, I hope you all are doing good, I know that. And please don't waste your time. Have a good day. Bye bye.